Champions League predictions back, and we better get a reaction after that disgrace against Villa. First leg, Barca went ahead, but PSG came back quicker than Rick Ross came back to Drake. But PSG, you ain't G's. You bottled it to Barca. And the second leg, it will be over like Casemiro's legs. 2-1 Barca. Atletico already done the hard work. I don't see any slippy Van de Ven moments. No slip-ups. But the game itself will be tighter than Reece James's hamstrings. 1-1. After the Villa loss, Arsenal are like Drake. Everyone's coming at us. But like Drake, we're coming for all comers. This will be different. We will show a reaction. We will be over the Munich. 2-1. 3-3 in the first game. So many shots fired. The keepers must have felt like they was Onana. And it will be another tight game. But I do feel like with Man City, the home advantage, the firepower they have, they will take it. 3-2 Man City.